And it's the start of the game here. It's Napoli's lineup. Pepe Reina starts in goal. Jose Callejon plays with Marek Hamsik in the middle.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Javier Mascherano plays with Piqué in central defence. Arda Turan plays with Iniesta in the middle. In attack, Neymar plays up front with Luis Suarez. Hamsik. That's a great interception. Could be dangerous. A timely challenge. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. On the attack here.
Oh, he's through.
Insigne!
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Now the goalkeeper can maybe... We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Into the attacking third.
Well, he could be in.
Mertens!
Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that.
No doubt that's a corner. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Read the play well to intercept. Good position.
This could be it.
Mertens! Terrific stop. He's got his shot off now. When he gets close to goal, he always wants to score. Close, but the odds were against him.
Yeah, I think a bit greedy there. He had a couple of options in the box. They're not happy.
Iniesta. Quite clearly a free kick. Attacking now. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Jose Callejon. Doing well to keep the ball. Neymar. Oh, and Barcelona have got a chance here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Iniesta! Off the bar, back out of the bar. And in goal with no difficulty at all there, Pepe Reina. This looks dangerous from Messi. And now the shot! That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Good challenge here. Jose Callejon. That's Piqué with the interception. That's Iniesta attacking now. Giacchini. Hamsik. Oh, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Defended. Mertens! And they've taken the lead here. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Luis Suarez. Insigne. With the sad loss of Johan Cruyff, he's come.
Jota!
Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Just to go back to Barcelona and Johan Cruyff's influence, which was spotted up, I think, in the obituaries when he sadly passed away.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. It's a good interception by Raul Albiol.
There's some potential in this move.
A real chance here. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Much the better team. And this is another moment to prove that.
Well, they've been knocking on the door and opening that door so many times during the match, deservedly ahead.
Restarting at 2-0. Still got the ball, still progressing. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. This could be a chance. It's good to win the ball back because the counter-attack was looming rather large. Headed down to a teammate.
And now Iniesta.
And Barcelona on the attack. There goes the cross. Umtiti! Barcelona have scored here. Well, great delight for the defender.
Yeah, I mean, he's well known for being very good at his normal job and keeping goals out, but showed really good instincts there to tuck this one away.
And we restart the game 2-1. Through pass. Giacarini. Well, that is half time. Time now for the second half to start. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Hamsik. Samuel Umtiti. Out of play for a throw. Adatura. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And in goes the cross. Neymar! Luis Suarez gets his foot in there. And shoots! Very good stop here. Barcelona behind here. They have got a corner. What can they do from it? And in goes the cross. And it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. That's a good spot by the defender. Good forward play from them. Nicely played through ball. Tries to punch it away.
He's got support here.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Surely, the equaliser. Luis Suarez. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Shot on.
Off the post.
Iniesta. What a fine save.
And that's going to be a goal kick.
What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
Well, the goalkeeper will be hoping his defenders can close him down a bit quicker because he has been peppering them in and scored.
This looks dangerous from Messi.
Good defending.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
He's got his shot off now. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
It's Barcelona's corner.
And here's the cross.
Read the play well to intercept. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Hamsik.
Insigne. Trying to switch on the attacking. This could be a chance. Insigne! Oh! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. We probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
I don't think. Look at the look of disgust. He's getting off his defenders there.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game.
Hamsik. Insigne. There's good progress with this attack.
Comes in with a tackle. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Put
Neymar! Now Neymar, he's made it look easy.
Well, this could be a real turnaround here. They've given themselves a chance of at least catching up.
Yeah, this goal, you know, I think it's changed the body language, the attitude of the whole team here, and I'm expecting a real comeback.
Mertens. If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into this game it was going to be quite a close affair. Possession's certainly been that way.
It's Iniesta attacking now.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Jeff, thanks for that. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful, perhaps, that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
They've opened them up here. Very good stop here.
Messi takes it forward. Well, Albiol intercepting there.
They've lost the ball in a bad area. The shot's on!
Oh, off the post.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Insigne.
They know the clock is against them, but the opposition is doing well against them as well.
Good game. Excellent contest. 3-2 the final score.
When we talked at the start of the season, Alan, about this team, we thought maybe mid-table, maybe even lower than that, but they're trying to prove everyone wrong and get into the top half of the table.
Well, they are, Martin, and there were plenty of positive points to bring out of this performance, and the manager will be hoping that continues.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Attacking third.
Well, he could be in. Mertens! Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Defender. Mertens! They've taken the lead here. There's some potential in this move. Great chance, a real chance here. There goes the cross. Umtiti, Barcelona have scored here. And shoots, very good stop here.
Made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
He's got his shot off now.
Trying to switch on the attacking.
This could be a chance. Insigne!
You look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught two...
Neymar!
Now, Neymar, he's made it look easy.
Just don't care. Yeah, all them other dudes by your side.